Since the dawn of time, there has been television. But now, television is evolving into the future through a brand new station. I give you EY Digital.
From the very beginning of an auditor's career at EY, graduates and cadets are expected to take the lifelong learning journey. Their minds are like sponges, willing to soak up every possible piece of information. To ensure these new recruits can audit at least the graduate level, it has been decided that all grads and cadets will sit a small quiz. So let's find out if you're smarter than a graduate auditor! Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Are You Smarter Than a Graduate Auditor? One of the more obscure acronyms used in the ads department at EY is WTF. What does WTF stand for? Well, the grads certainly appear to know this one for some reason. Fifth grader, do you know what the answer is?
Oh, ma.
Someone say they've got TV.
Unfortunately, fifth graders can't help you here, but you seem very confident, grads. What does WTF stand for?
It stands for...
Sorry, grads, we actually had some editing problems there. Could you please repeat that answer?
It's... Where's the file? What else would it mean?
Oh, that's the file! Oh, of course! That was a close one.
That answer is correct! Yes. This means, grads, you have now passed the accounting exam. Congratulations!
Welcome to The Amazing Race. This week, we are at Waterfront Place on number 1 Eagle Street. 9 teams have already been eliminated. We've only got 2 remaining. That's going to be a race to find out who finishes first. Our first couple, newlywed couples, Jason and Nina, they're the first to arrive at 9:08 a.m. They'll be the first to depart at 9:08 p.m. Here we go. Make your way to the Ernst & Young offices on level 4. Here you'll find your next clue. You have $3 for this leg of the race. Let's go, Nina. Come on! Roadblock is a task that only one team member may perform. In this roadblock, contestants must find a seat in this busy EY office, usually densely populated by EY grads. Then, they must successfully log into the phones, complete a bank rec, and then hand their work to the senior. Then, and only then, will they receive their next clue.
Who's got the athlete legs and a counted brain?
What do you reckon?
That's definitely me.
There's no seats.
Over there!
I'm making a sandwich on bacon with horse, so I'm really confident.
That's good. Joyce, what will you be making for us today?
I'm going back to basics. I'm making a simple toasted ham and cheese sandwich.
So, I see you nearly finished there.
Yeah.
Any finishing touches?
I'm thinking about adding a twist by toasting it now as well.
Toasted. Both of them. Interesting.
Everything has been leading up to this moment. Have our grads performed well over the past 3 months? And will they get their ticket to pass probation? Let's go to our judge.
Alex Georgievich. So, you think you can audit?
This week, your challenge has been to raise the most money to fill the revenue rocket. Now, Chris, you raised $50 from busking. Busking is not showing initiative, Chris. You're not being proactive. Proactive. Say it with me. Proactive. Now, Gemma, what did you do this week?
We ran a car wash.
Car wash. Car wash. Car wash. Car wash. Car wash.
Well, unfortunately you only earned $40 after deducting the cost of all the materials.
But my university lecturer said...
Well, that's why he's a university lecturer and I'm worth $3 billion. So Sally, I don't know how you managed to do it, but that makes you this week's winner.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Gemma, Chris, I'll see you back in the boardroom after you submitted your timesheets.
Welcome back to EY Idol. Before the break, we announced that Nick and Alex were in our bottom two tonight. This is because they forgot to submit their timesheets.
First I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. I grew strong, and I learned how to get along.
That was absolute rubbish. That had about as much personality as somebody from PwC. I mean, Randy, what did you think?
Yo, dog, I just wasn't feeling that from y'all tonight. You know what I mean? Paul?
Well, come on, Simon, those guys weren't that bad. Go, girlfriends, you rocked! Woo!
The votes are in. The public has decided. The person leaving tonight is... We'll find out right after this commercial break.
Ah, we can't tell you everything. You just have to stay tuned to EY Digital, because these auditors are a force to be reckoned with.
What happened?
There were these two grads fighting. The fatter grad said to the skinnier grad, "Oi bro, you stole my desk." And the other one said, "Nah man, I didn't, for shit aid." And the other one goes, "I will call on my fully sick cadets aid." And then he pulls out a staple gun and goes, "Chick chick boom."